hunters out here. Damn it, get the hell out of here! Logan! This way. Crash site is 5 clicks out. Keep away from open water. We're not the only hunters out here. They're using sonar. Easy. Just move slow and off the ground. The foliage should help mask our signature. Hold up. Boat patrol. Looks like we got company. Let them separate. Okay. Let's move up and stay low. In position. And remember, bullets aren't as effective underwater. It'll take 2 or 3 before they're out. Weapons ready. Take him out! Monster's dropping in! Nice work. Let's move through the wreck to keep cover. And watch your distance from the surface. We don't want to attract any more attention. Slow down. Stay down. Stay down. Salvaging parts from the wreckage.
They might be after weapons and nuclear elements still on board. We'll call it in. Good work.
I count 4. Take them out on your go.
Hurry!
Scarecrow, this is 6-2. We're at Rally Point Bravo. Zero visual on the target.
The target is on the move. You boys need to double time it or you'll miss your shot.
Contact. Looks like they got what they came for. Find a good position to flank them. Weapons free. Tango 10.
Looks like they know we're here.
Here they are.
Looks like there's an opening through the containers.
Okay, check your regulator. We're going down through the cave. Alright, we're going further down. Keep an eye on your depth gauge.
Sonar blasts in your area. That amount of water pressure can have lethal effects. Keep your bottles up and your heads down. Copy?
We'll go.
Scarecrow, we're tracking the target, but we're unable to engage.
Roger, 2-1. Recommend you pull back immediately.
Negative, negative. We'll find another way. get the shit off of you. You okay? What the? dropping depth charges! Take cover in that ship! This way, move, move! Scarecrow, this is 6-2. We're approaching Rally Point Echo. You're clear for phase two.
Roger that, 6-2. It's good to hear from you.
I hear you.
The birds are spinning up and ready to go. We're greenlit for phase two.
Roger that. 6-2 out.
And through it all, hanging over.